Hey, what's up, guys? Well, I'd like to thank everybody that participated. The whole YouTube nation participating on my Chinese tag. I noticed it went all over the place. I'm going to thank everybody that participated, even if they're not my subscribers, but it blew up thanks to the whole community. So I want to do a new tag. It's an 80s tag, you know, so I want everybody to show me what you got from the 80s. As you can see, I got my Pac-Man cup right here, got my Diet Coke, I got my cards right here. So I want you guys to show me everything that you got from the 80s. And the people that are going to be tagged are Kurgis. What's up, man? I want to tag West Girls Customs. I see you, man. Good videos. Goldman 7719. You got some good games right there. I want to see that. Crazy Climber. How you doing, sir? Tarek 777 from Italy. What up, man? As well as Marlin Lee, Mr. Supercomputer. I saw your 100 bit. It was pretty nice. I don't know, man. It's like, I want to tag some more people because, you know, this is, I want this to be like an epic 80s, you know, blowout. Because when I heard from the UK, the 80s is going to go out of style. The 90s are coming back in, so I'm going to tag these extra guys just for the hell of it, even if they answer. I'm going to tag again Nerox because I wanted, these are the two questions I wanted to tag, but that Chinese stuff really got out of control. I'm going to tag Tang Fan from Sweden again as well, buddy. What's up? Retro Gamer VX from the UK, as well as, I don't know, should I tag this guy or not? What you guys think? I don't know, what the hell, let's tag Viper29 again. Alright, here are the questions. What was your favorite retro arcade game? It's really hard for me. My favorite was Devastator. Still got the board, and I got the marquee right here. You see that? Devastators. What was your favorite retro arcade console? Well, my favorite was the Atari 2600. Got the Phoenix game. I'm still waiting for my console. It's been almost 3 weeks. What the hell? And what was your favorite movie from the retro movie? From back in the days, your favorite movie? Mine was Back to the Future. Never get tired of this movie. And what was your favorite retro sneakers brand? Well, pretty hard for me, man. I love the Pumas and I love the Adidas, so it's real hard for me. And the last question is number 5 was, what was your favorite retro toy? Come on, this is hard, but for me it was real simple. Transformers, buddy. I guess I got Dr. Lispron, so I want to hear these questions, guys. Hit me off. I want to know what you think. I want to know what you guys liked back in the days. You know, it's pretty simple questions. I just want to keep the 80s alive. So, peace.